We also updated the classrooms with new furniture, installed shelves and filled them with new books, donated a soccer ball for every student, and even put modern whiteboards and projectors in all the classrooms.